inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise. Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. gave his team a first half lead in his last game. Spoon forward. Milan were imperious when the two sides last met. Fans were asking for more of the same. The referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Not promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Stick to the game plan
I'm sure they can turn this scoreline around. Set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they can find a way back. Unfortunately, it happens, but nobody likes to concede a goal like that. Chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake could be all it takes to make the difference. Looks like a good ball through. It's Schneider. It's Destro. Off on match day. just manufactured is a fair reflection of what we've seen up to now. It also adds to the psychological divide between the two teams. It could make a big difference. results business, and this result is worth nothing. So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
You know, it's a privilege to be part